in your cup, the next step is to cut your balloon. We want to cut off the neck of the balloon and then a little bit more, so we have mostly just the widest part of the balloon. Now with our balloon cut, we just need to stretch it over the open mouth of the balloon. Just like that, you have a miniature air cannon. Most balloons will have a little bit of a dimple on the back, so if you use that to grip, you can get a pretty good powerful shot out of your tiny cannon. Of course, this is shooting out very small rings of completely clear air, so it's hard to see what's going on. We're going to set up a few different things to hopefully illustrate more clearly what's going on. I have this hanging Mylar decoration. Oh,